the number one thing you can do as an assistant is to be loyal to the head coach. And I think finding your role, how you can use your skills to be the best assistant coach you can be, but not to overstep your bounds. And part of that's just the dialogue you have between you and the head coach. What do you want from me? What are your expectations of me? But to learn and know that going into that kind of a job, you want to be loyal to the head coach.